All right, so way behind on this. Is working to conquer. So here we go. Uncollected. Single clear. I think that's good enough. There we go. I think that'll work. That'll do, because at the beginning anyway, so. And away we go. Gotta watch out for our special one, and as soon as I say it, how many she is. That wasn't that bad. Sometimes, depending on its note or whatever, it's real difficult. Thank you. Glad I recovered from that one pretty fast. Let's see. This one could be annoying. Heavy hit, 6 and 4. Love to pick up a 6-star Ghost Rider. I'd spend all day, I'd take a day off, spend all day in the arena just for gold and ISO, just to rank him up as fast as I could. Turn him here, see how he does. Well, got it done, but I think I need to take off the relic. Bleed vulnerability does not help CGR at all. And onward, here we go. What was that? Oh, just complete a quest. Nothing special. Let's see here. Just drop down. Oh, there's no purple. I think the purple routes are the hardest. Because I can't. still trying to keep myself from looking. Until the single clear is done. Then it don't matter. Yep, the only thing I will look for when getting higher up is if there's a potion or a revive on the path, but, and doing the easiest path last, but other than that, still guess. That's totally my fault. I hesitated in between the send off of Venom and then I paused before using the special. Yep, that was all my fault there. Even with that special too, it didn't really take him down like it should have.
really want to look, but I'm not gonna. Whatever note is, it's turning it into immunity, which is weird. Probably didn't need the special 3, but she was taking off some health, so she deserves it. Right to the face. Not the best way to finish a fight, but at least I wasn't touching him, so I didn't lose any more health. Dumb. 1%. Should have beat him. Yep, one more hit is all it took. So there's a potion over here. Finished it with a special one. Instead of trying to use it. Oh, my body stunned me. But apparently not. Thank you, Flames. Thank you. Well, as stubborn as that fight it was, we're through it and on to the next one. These other ones seem somewhat easier.
I haven't really had to face off against Spot that much, so I don't know how difficult he is out in the wild yet. Too bad. Just, he is a little wily. There we go, well, that's how Bell's Riders CDR is supposed to work. Melt him, give him another punch or two. Since I passed it, I almost want to go back a chapter and see what that node was. It's still kind of bothering me. But alas, we are here. It's go time. Oh, he's low on health, but we're gonna give it a go. Let's turn on turbo.
essentially, and see what we can do. That didn't go as well as planned, but I probably should have thrown a health potion in also. Better outing with Mr. Fury. Easy pass. Potion, revive, anything. No, we'll just straight drop down to the path. That was close, because he could have supposed to breathe me right in the face. Oh my goodness, so... I guess... Yeah, because I don't have any non... I forgot. I was looking for potions, I didn't look for kingpin. Ooh, crossbow. Ooh. Oh man, he could have got me anytime too. Okay, but I sense a little bit more difficulty and stubbornness in the fights. Because I heard back and forth about difficulty being raised. 22, because I finally was about ready to have a fourth rank 3 6 star and was halfway feeling confident about starting to make the video for the push and calf. I don't know if I can complete it in a single clear, but I was gonna at least shoot for chapter 2 per se. Some of those almost catch 22s. Need rank 4 materials, but I almost can't complete the higher content to get them. But I need to complete the higher content so I can get them. I'd like to get this Omega Sentinel and try her. Boom, that's how Ghost Rider's supposed to work. Yeah. I keep forgetting to click on the thing. Oh, now I can. What is this? Oh. global stuff. I don't need to concern myself with that. Yeah, Nick Fury. My turn. Oh, too early. Oh, so my turn. Down here. Almost better than a gunshot in this game, just because I already had so many shocks stacked up. It was like pew 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 pew. Unfortunately, it won't work on this guy. It's either immune to shock or it's fire. I think it's shock. This guy, you can shock him. Just gotta knock him down before he backs up to set up the locked on thing. Sucks I messed with the special too, but still got him. Who's the boss in this one? Zemo. So, what do I got left? Oh, so yeah, I can turn it on. Huh? Worked out. Kind of fun and kind of amusing when they put egg on it as a defender. He is not a good defender. He is an awesome attacker. Not a good defender. blank for a second, forgot he was firing me, but it's still a punch in the face. So it worked. It was a weird little run he had, too. It was like he wasn't sure if he was gonna run, and then he ran. It's kinda weird. So the boss is definitely harder. Come on. Thank you. Hoping that's enough. We'll see. So it's a little more than enough, but looks like if I were a better Doom player, I probably could have done it. Probably should change a champion, but I don't know what I change. Where are we going for if there's any potions on the way? There's a potion. Tall order. A Doom and Dragon on that path. I don't normally do this, but gonna grab a boost. Because that Doom and Dragon are kind of worried me. And if I boost, I can save some potions on the way. Didn't expect as much trouble from him as I got, but you know, he's down, so. Thank you. wasn't expecting to have to use these potions as soon as I got them. Thank goodness for the fire. Almost there. have been worse. Could have been worse. One fight to go. One fight to go. See what I can do. Because he was kind of honoring the lower level anyways. I can only imagine what he's like here. Well, it was kind of straightforward. It wasn't that bad for that first effort, just because he didn't go unblockable as much as he did in the lower level. That was a real pain. And he didn't power gain like, or that's how he power gained in the lower level. He sensed it with the shock to see if he does that with the bleed. Yes, he did. So if I can get him switched to the lava thing, it's easier to take down with Nick Fury. That's gonna get him halfway down the first part. I think. I don't know. I don't know how it works. I haven't had time to check out the deep dive or whatever. And that stupid extra tile right there. And game, set, match. We are done with the initial clear. Time for a break and a snack. Thanks for watching, like, share, comment, any of the happy jazz is always welcome, so thanks for watching.